to know you. You know, Mesa, Arizona, I have an uncle and an aunt retired down there. Dr. Harlan Bryant, you happen to know him?
No, sir.
He was a former president of a college up in Colorado. He and my aunt Adelaide are living down there in Mesa. You don't know them?
No, sir.
Well, we're going to have to get you together.
Right.
Yeah. Now, listen, Harry, I'm particularly interested in having you know some of my relatives because you may become very, very affluent in the next few moments.
Good.
Yes, you may indeed. John, what could happen here?
He's going to play Plinko with a chance to win up to $25,000 in cash.
$25,000. Let's go back here. Let's go back here to the Plinko board. Come on, Harry. Now, I'm going to give you one Plinko chip, and you could win $5,000 with that, but I'm going to give you a chance to win four more Plinko chips, and you could win $5,000 with each of them for a total of $25,000.
Good.
All right. What can he win with the first chip?
Echo flint knife set with solid mahogany storage block, mahogany finish handles, and stainless vanadium steel blades for years of outstanding service.
Now, let's talk about the price of that prize. That four is the first number, possibly, or nine is the last number, possibly. Which one of those two numbers do you believe belongs in the price of the prize?
Nine.
The nine, he says. No, the four, it was $43. Now let's talk about prize number two, John.
It's the amazing new Kodamatic 960 instant camera that flashes every time for stunning color by Kodak, even when the light's not right.
Now, is the seven the first number in that prize, or is the one the last number?
Seven is the first.
Seven is the first number. This time you're right, you win the prize, and you get a Plinko chip. All right, John, tell us more.
Right, Bob, it's Norelco, 12-cup ready brew 2 coffee maker, 24-hour digital timer, water window, strength control for great-tasting hot coffee from Norelco.
Is 9 the first number or is 7 the last number?
7.
He says 7 is the last number and he is right again. You've won that prize and you get another Plinko chip. Now, John, what do we have in the last spot?
Don't vacuum. From now on, electric broom, the most advanced electric broom of all. The two-motor electric broom power team makes cleaning a breeze.
Do you believe the three is right or the five?
Five.
Number five. Number five. You're right again. I tell you, you're a player. Now, Holly is going to bring you those three chips. You have one, so you could win $20,000. You take those, go up those steps, and go right up there. Oh, look, here's someone's left their magazine here on the steps. Yes. Girls of Paris after dark. must be something that Johnny was reading. Now you get right up there above the board. There you are. Take one chip, put it flat against the surface, and you see those numbers. You can read them up there, too. You win what it ends up in. Now drop it. And it's headed for the $5,000. Get over there. Oh, $1,000. That was a good chip. $1,000. Try with the second. He has $1,000. And now to it we'll add $100. Okay. You have $1,100. You have two chips to go. Let's drop another. Here he comes. Down to... Oh! That's a zero. Can't give you anything for that one. Harry, try with your last chip. Get a big one. Get over that $5,000. Get over... Well, another $1,000. Come on down, as the great man once said. $2,100. $2,100 is your prize. When you get back to Mesa, call my Aunt Adelaide. Bye-bye. We'll play another game for you after we do this for you.